2 measures magnitude, such as the length of a line, we can think of a group as measuring and quantifying symmetry. And mathematicians view the theory of groups as beautiful and significant. So let me give an overview of the lecture.